さあ、yeah, I think every time when I go on YouTube, it fucking suffers a bit. My property. Burn, burn, burn. Don't care the bang game you would do. Alex K, what do you got for us today, Alex K? Show me how to restoration my cur. My BMW M2 restoration. Hey yeah, boy, let's do it. Join the Hell Divers, the galaxy's last love, Mother That BMW right over there, man. Oh no, it's the shit. My bad, cuh. My bad, cuh. Dude, I know this is just a game. I know. But for one, who would leave a car like this? Like, if this was real life, if this was real life, for real, who, what sick bastard would leave a brand new car like this out in the fucking elements, man? Like, dog. You literally bought this thing like 2 months ago and you're just like, nah, I'm not going to take it. Yeah. Pesa Shaisetera. It's the guy in the space ring. Oh my god, that's the highest my voice has been so far. Not like I was at like an E6. One octave whenever I'm talking to my dogs. Heavy! Yay! Oh, I feel like a smoke right now, man. Damn, son, what'd you get that at? I'm talking about that little Coupe de Ville in the back, not the fucking BMW, man. I'm hungry! Yeah, I'll watch that shit, man. Gonna be a whole lot of rust, but there's still some beauty in that. Oh. Green. Blue. Black. Dog, you better be giving this car a better fucking paint job than the last one, man, because that shit is... That the spray screen still looks like it's seen some days. Yes, it's the best part whenever he takes a fucking shit apart, man. Oh, I've done that shit so many fucking times. Taking the fucking brake calipers off. Tip for all you guys who haven't, who've barely done mechanic shit, do not fucking use an impact to, put your studs back on. Your lug nuts back on. Because they will break your fucking studs, man. They will. Replacing them, fairly easy. And you can go without, like, two on a wheel. But I would not, what's the word? I would not suggest going without two or so for so long. If you got like a fucking plethora or a whole lot of them gone, you say, Get that shit fixed immediately, man. I'm gonna try to start a mechanic DIY section of the channel sometime in the future. Yeah. Oh wait, where's that engine set off at? It's an I6. I know it is because it said in the beginning. Set off to the side. Why the fuck would an I6 be set off to the side, man? I don't think they'll hinder the fucking like the horsepower or whatnot of it, but why the fuck would you set an I6 off the side, man? Like, look at that shit. Look at the angle. It's like at a 45-degree angle. What the fuck? I'm gonna grab some donuts, guys. Some donuts and some milk. I'll be right back. You two guys are awesome. Oh, you two guys are awesome. Awesome. I'll be right back.
got so much shit, guys. Hungry. Oh my goodness. So good. Cave aged cheddar from Aldi's. In his bussin. Absolutely bussin. I'm gonna be running so fucking much tomorrow, I don't even care. You wanna know how much this is? It's kinda man. Oh my god, boy. Water pump. Alternator. Crankshaft pulley. Oh no, wait, that's a fucking alternator. Got to have. I ain't the fucking starter. This dude plays his videos at like 500 frames per second. What was that? I control the playback speed, you know that, right? AC compressor. Alternator. Outer roller. Pressure plate, release bearing, belt tension, all the rock caps and shit. That's a good girl. Single, hopping everywhere. Let's watch some Asian food. Tantra Night Market. That's the name of the place. According to this person. Son Tra Night Market. The name Vietnam. It's so just one. But I'm not. I'm gonna take it one slice at a time, boy. Oh my god, look at that. I love them. Somebody shut the lady in the back up.
God, look at them fucking prongs, man. I want them. There's octopus. That is some good right there, man. Lobster tail. Love it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, it's a lady doing this. Okay. You're such a big girl. I can't give you any of the chocolate donuts, though, girl. I'm sorry. Look at them lobsters. They actually make sound? Yo, look at this shit. I'm gonna have a party here tonight, boy. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, boy. She's a streamer for real right now, watching motherfuckers cook lobster, man. I want that ass. That shit looks so good, though.
Streaming for real right now.
I want that ass.
Yo, look at this shit. I'm going to party here tonight, boy. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I don't like his ass whatsoever, man. So, yo, cut that dude up in the back, boy. I'm having my stamina, man. I gotta pee again.
Ducks.
Such a good girl. Such a good girl. Whoa. tastes so good right now, man. Plus, did I say. Amazing. Catching hundreds of tons of Alaskan king crab for my friend to eat tomorrow on Super Bowl Sunday.
Hell yeah, man. Give me a goddamn ACFT coming up right now. I should not be eating the way I am right now. And old cops coming to this house now, boy. Big boy. Oh, shit. Some fancy restaurants, man. Coca-Cola. I heard somebody got the cops come right at him. This is good. I like tonight. Tonight's been good to me. Cooking it up, cook a lot up. Boom. 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 Be such a precious little dog. Vietnamese and Japanese. Boom. Dog Atone, the great green dragon. Lots of seafood. Thanks for sharing, big man. They put cheese on top of that? They did put cheese on top of that. Cheese and seafood. I've never tried that before, man. But cheese on top of everything makes it a whole lot better, so I gotta be down for that. Ooh, rip a big chunk off that line. You better be slurping. Better be slurping. Slurping, straight slurping. I wanna hear you going. Ah. Slurping! Oh, look at that big blob of rye. Yes. You're gonna mix that in, right? You're gonna mix that in. Mix it in. That kind of like putting a cherry on top of a ice cream sundae, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna actually like blend that in thoroughly with the rice, right? An egg. An egg, okay. You pick my interest right now, big boy. What are you gonna do with that egg? Hopefully you fried that. You gonna fry it? He is gonna fry. He is gonna fry. He done fry. And he put it in with all the other stuff. Do it come an egg roll? It better come an egg roll. I hear a Samsung alarm go off. Yes, I am. I am hearing a Samsung alarm go off. I am hearing a Samsung alarm go off. It's a goddamn wake up alarm. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh no, it's not morning flower. Facebook. It's probably... Yeah, it's this one right here. We get out of bed with this one. We sleep in 5 more minutes with this one. What the fuck is this? No. Finding crack. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Yes, Marlin. I see it. It's beautiful. Ah! And the neighborhood is awesome.
We'll name this half Ligma. And then this half, where did everybody go?
She took the kids.
False.
Never let anything happen to you.
Whoa. Wake up, wake up.
Come on,
get up. How many stripes do I have?
I'm fine.
Answer the stripe question.
I'm not wanting to watch this anymore.
Some people just know that the best rate for you is a rate based on you. Not Paul. You don't want to ride with Paul. Get a rate based on you with
driving. I want to ride with Paul. He seems like a pretty cool guy, man. Come on.
If you want to be on camera, you want to be behind the camera, you want to do radio, podcast, whatever it is, this is a program in...
Oh! He had to slap the meat. Why'd he have to slap the meat? It's a fucking steak, god dang. You didn't have to do that shit. What are you doing with the log?
hell he beating? Oh, he cutting up wood. Making that Jenga tower, it seems. It's a pretty nice way to start a fire. Oh, is that milk, buddy? Buddy. The fuck, man? You're carving something out of stick. Flour. Maca. Sea salt, so mush. Okay. Sugar yeast, cooker, drozide. Hell, the fuck is that? Looks like leche. Milk. My microphone is hanging by a thread. Hanging by a thread. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. What are you throwing on the fire for, man? That could have been some good ass shit. Olive oil. Oliva the oliwick. Putting olive oil in there. Mixing it together. A bee. Oh, get that out of there. Get that out of there. We don't need that. We don't need no forest hairs or whatever. Onion cibula. La la la. Everybody be happy. Sha-la-la. Old Man McGriddle? Better than McDonald? Wait. Garlic. Zhonyak. Shalala. Everybody be happy. Oh, sha-la-la, everybody be happy. Sha-la-la, everybody be happy. Sha-la-la. Mustard? Was that mustard? Mustard. Mustard. Wix.com. Rapeseed oil. All this just have respect oil. I just wonder what. What does this have to do with a steak? Salt and pepper. And grind it all together. Show us you grinding it together, man. Come on!
Hyundai Tucson versus Toyota RAV4. Look what Tucson has. And what RAV4.
I don't even see RAV4. Is that going with you? What kind of concoction has he even made here? Shalala. Flour. Maca. Dough. Money. I don't even know what this is still. What is this? You cannot leave me without asking my questions. And there goes my mouse again, like the 500th time this evening. Everybody be happy. I'm already part of Twitch, damn it. Chat. Fuck off. Oh. Flip over the pan. Yes! Woo! Shalala. Woo! Oh, you gotta put that oil on top of it. Oil it down, baby. I'm sure he knows what he's doing. I shouldn't be too worried as much. Shalala. Everybody be happy. Shalala. Maka. Oh. Oh, way up north. Oh, way up north.
Onion rings?
Yes, onion rings. That's what he's about to make. Onion rings. Onion rings, come on. You best be making onion rings.
Way up north. Way up north. Slam that meat good. Oh, slap that meat good. Slam that meat good. Go slap that meat good.
Don't send me none of them over here, boss.
Dog.
What is he gonna do with it like this?
He's gonna fry him? Steak fries. I totally get it. And I'm gonna act like I get it because, well, I don't want to seem stupid or anything like that, you know, man. Oh no, to Alaska, and oh no, there, oh, man, she looks beautiful. I wanted, I needed. Go north to Alaska, go north, Russia's own. Way up north, way up north, oh north. To Alaska, no, no. To rush here. Oh. Are those a fucking onion rings right there? Oh, I knew he was making onion rings. Toss him six at this.
God, man, make yourself a big fat taco.
Oh, 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 the crunch. Oh, 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 the crunch. Oh. Oh, you are invited to the cookout, man.
Old Spice shampoo smells great and helps keep your hair.
I don't care about Old Spice.
Hmm.
Stew softener. Mrs. Avery, I've got something for you.
Better stop singing, or I'll pump you full of lead.
What is it?
I got you a book on tea. It's called Cooking with Maya Angelou.
Chapter 1, Homemade Bread. Use 2 cakes of yeast to a cup of water. Add flour, put it in the oven, and 1 hour later, I rise.
And side B is I know why the roasted birds send you. Enjoy.
Huh.
Well, I guess I better be going.
Did I ever tell you you remind me of a man I used to grift with?
Say what now?
Went by the name of Big Wally Bits. Wasn't much to look at or talk with or be with.
But?
Nothing. Anyway, one time we were working our corn up and down the Santa Fe line. That's when I felt little girl groan inside me. I knew the father had to be Paul Robeson or an illiterate young wildcat I met in Odessa. Neither one returned from Lenny. Then in 1941.
Well, you know, this has been a very entertaining 3 hours and 40 minutes and 22 seconds, but I really do have to go, Miss Avery.
You know, it's nice to have people to talk to. Ooh, where's my manners? How about some Swedish meatballs?
You got Swedish meatballs?
Yeah, it'll just take a minute.
What on earth, kid?
This is what you wanted, right?
I said I wanted my dough. You said it'd be a can of corn.
I said that.
I wanted my Thugaway 2000.
Thugaway? I know what that is. Everybody know what that is.
Hey, yo, Deuce, it's Calvin.
Hey, Calvin.
We're going to help Super get the door back. Coming?
Okay. Hey, Gord.
Mama! I'm going now!
Don't forget to, you know what?
I got it!
My son.
We've been looking for 5 hours. We never gonna find that door.
Hey, stop all your complaining. Holy Moses Malone!
A super weight!
Open up! You got my door! Open up right now! Open this damn!
What you want?
What on this? Keys.
Okay.
This is where Thurgood Arnthal Stubb draws the line. She's gonna take my door.
Thurgood, you're not thinking about trying to get that door back.
It's your Shabazz I am.
Thurgood, sometimes it's best to just let things go.
Muriel, they stole Doreen.
Remember when our stereo was stolen? We let it go. And when our sofa was stolen, we let it go. And when someone took our signed picture of the
1991 or 2001, holy shit, man.
We were more than willing.
Sure, did not last for a long time.
They stole my dignity.
Yes, but, you know, I think you can get by.
Now I'm ready. Come on, Beverly.
Goody, please. These people are dangerous. You could get hurt. Oh, it's just not worth it.
Don't worry, I know exactly what I'm doing. I'll fix that later.
Fat Daddy, what you think you're doing?
I'm taking back my door, that's what I'm doing.
Your door?
Damn right, my door. Let me tell you something, boy. This door belongs to the Hilton Jacobs Project. And that's exactly where it's going.
The Hilton Jacobs Project, huh? I forget. What gang controls the Hilton Jacobs Project?
We ain't got no gangs here. Just hard-working, decent folk like myself. Now get out of my way, boy.
Hold up, old man. I think we can help you out.
Hey, there you go. Now that's more like it. Now maybe when you're not so busy peddling your goofy dust, you realize what a good thing you done. All right. Y'all are all excused. Go on, break it up. Go on, get...
I think we're gonna stay a while.
What?
What'd you say to a nice back rub? You know, I got very strong hands from working on pipes. I can get that knot out your back.
Hey,
filled in.
I know, my bad.
There were three drive-bys today.
They're bad.
I'm scared.
They're scary.
You know they violated me?
Oh, God, they're crazy.
Come on, I can't even hear myself think. Ain't you never heard of a silencer? Hey!
I believe that's bullet takes pawn. If you're not careful, you're going to lose your castle.
There, little homie.
No, not Calvin.
Now you look like a big homie.
That's it. This ends right now. That gang has gone too far. Too far, Muriel.
They're good. You're not gonna do something drastic.
Okay, ready on the speed.
Stealing your door? But if this is a bad time...
Hey, that's you, not the super.
Why would the super use his superpowers?
Super is short for superintendent.
Oh, he gonna die.
Smokey, I just want you to know that if we die...
Papa.
No, I'm not your daddy. Yeah, you done made me forget my dying word.
Damn, man, we ain't got no more caps.
That's all right. We don't need no guns. There's only two of them.
Make that 10 of them.
Let's get them.
He don't mind.
Man, this place is whack. Let's get out of here.
The city council says the measure would effectively repeal the 14th Amendment. Now with weather, meteorologists are predicting a massive storm system they're calling El Negro.
All right, defense.
Project hard, it could cause tens of dollars of damage. Okay, then, let's fight the powder. Now that's using your head, boy, storing up food for the storm, huh?
There's a storm?
Hey, what's that truck doing?
Well, where did that come from?
The license plate says it's from the federal government.
Attention, urban poor. The Federal Health Department, in conjunction with the Center for Minority Control, is here today with complimentary flu shots. Complimentary means free.
Free
needles? God is good.
Hey, whoa. What the hell, Hop, are you people doing? Have you forgotten all your conspiracy learning? Listen, the government uses projects to test all kinds of poisons. Syphilis, crack, the McChitlins.
Those chitlins made me mick sick.
Now you see what I'm talking about.
Hold on, everybody. This is a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. And we, the people. I'm sure there's nothing to fear.
Thank you, Mrs. Stubbs.
How do you know my name?
Because we're your friends. Now come on over here and drop your pen.
No, Muriel, it's a trick. F-U-L. Coincidence? I don't think so. Come on, people. Let's tell them they can take their flu shot and shove them up their Arsenio.
Yeah. Just leave me my Medicare, Medicaid, food stamps, and Social Security, and I'll be fine with no help from nobody.
I went to buy some pepper spray, but I forgot my stun gun. You know, it really is a beautiful night out there. Perfect for a walk.
Look at him choking that brother on TV. That just ain't right.
I said it's a perfect night.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Well, then maybe I'll just write in my journal. Saturday night. Now, what do people do on a Saturday night?
Muriel, you trying to get me to
be
back?
Hamburger. I'm trying to get you to go out for a walk.
Now, why don't you go for a walk with your sister BB?
Oh, I called her, but she and Jimmy are making love.
Oh, it's her birthday?
Thurgood, I want to go for a walk with you.
Muriel, I've been walking all day, and I just want to stay in.
Okay, let's stay in. We can snuggle up and work on your...
My, my, what a beautiful sky. Ooh. Gunfire is coming from the west tonight. This neighborhood sure has gone downhill. Look at that. Liquor store, gun shop, chick cashing. Pawn shop? When that open?
It used to be that furniture store.
What furniture store?
You know, the one that got looted during the riots.
Oh, yeah, yeah, our bedroom set. I tell you, I expected so much more from this neighborhood. We have truly disgraced our shopping boulevard. Look at that, another liquor store. You want something, Yuri?
I'm good.
Hey, why don't they tear this dump down? It's dangerous. What if some kids came in here? They could get killed. You know, kids ain't got no sense.
Goody, this is our old movie theater.
Really? Let's go in and poke around.
Look at that. That's the old concession stand.
And Muriel, there's the stairs going up to the balcony.
Hey, look at these posters.
Boy, I tell you, they just don't make anything this scary anymore. Get out of here! Shoo!
Thurgood, this is his hovel, and we are his guests.
Now, now, we crack house, just you crack house.
This ain't nobody's crack house.
Smokey, how's your 12-step recovery coming?
Pretty good. Doctors say I'm down to 88% body crack.
Get out of my way. God, I remember sneaking in here just to save a nip.
Yeah, our first date.
I wonder what that was. Anyways, I feel like that's good to cover for tonight. I'm gonna go.